so great to have our first show back with Dan and the whole kids and family. So, let's give it up for Dan.